Well, based off the bleachers, they must do some official stuff here. Look at the ramps. The one's way up there.
No, my mommy.
Can I have the ticket?
Oh, look, the parking lot where we parked. Do you see it? I see it.
Yay!
I know.
Do you see the bus? It's your 10 o'clock.
10 o'clock? No!
Where's your 10 o'clock, that is?
Right there.
No, that's your 10, yeah.
Not your 10 o'clock.
So, wenn man jetzt da runterschaut, da kann man sich einmal vorstellen, was das für eine Stimmung ist, wenn der Karl Geiger wieder da oben auf dem Balken sitzt und schlagartig gehen 25.000 Deutschlandfahnen hoch und die Jubelbrande da oben.